Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Hitman Codename 47, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is we're in the Colombian jungle now, and we try to retrieve an artifact for a tribe. Now this mission is, well, it's gonna be, it could be easy or it could be tricky. Basically, we need to find the crash site, but it's guarded by military personnel. And it's a little bit of draw of the luck. Now let's see the map. That's the crash site. Oh. That I need to find where the patrols are and steal their uniform. Once I've done that, the mission is relatively easy. Because there are a lot of military units in the area, there's no point trying to kill them all. But you need to kill a couple to get their uniforms. That's why I keep walking. I'm not gonna run because I'm gonna try and move between the trees. Let's see. Walking away from. I'm trying to do an ambush. Okay, now I'm right direction. Maybe I should have equipped the binoculars and compass, but oh well. Money saved. You managed to ambush. Let's keep an eye out. There could be. It really depends if you manage to ambush the enemies, if this mission is hard or easy. We are near crash. I haven't seen any patrols yet. I'm actually not liking it. Yeah, that's what I meant. Now let's hope. Yeah, dogs have been alerted by repeated pain sounds. There's a guard. Yes, he is. Let's try to be quick. Where's the body? Well, that might have gone. Well, there aren't any other patrols. And this gives me the... chance to move incognito. Incognito, I think it's that. But let's be ready. That guy walks. Now let's hope they don't find the body, naked body, because then I think my cover might be blown. But now I can move pretty freely. I just need to find the crash. The difficulty is guards found a dead soldier. Now let's be ready. If they say that guards are looking for a suspicious soldier. Now where's that plane? Ah, there it is. Now I think there are also guards here, but... Ah, there's the golden idol. Oh, no, I didn't... Yes, and we need to bring the idol to village. Now let's... don't get stuck here. Now the village is somewhere over here, even though it doesn't show on the map. The best way to find the village is just to find the river. But unfortunately, this isn't the end of it. There's still another mission thing we need to do before completing this mission. Yes, and here we go. And that's where things could go badly. I think I actually worry more about the second half of this mission than the first, which is bringing this idol. And you will soon see why. I still got 30 rounds of one full clip and 91 rounds. Let's hope that's enough. But yes, the easiest way to find the tribe village is to go... is to just follow the river. More guards. I had a silenced pistol. Yes, and here's the village. Oh yes, let's take the...
Oh! You have found golden statue. Very nice. Please bring it to our chief in the village.
We need to talk to chieftain. Chief?
I bring you your lost idol, white man. You bring back joy into our hearts with the return of chieftans. But the drug lord took my brother also. He is at the big bridge. If you follow the river west, you will find him.
When I come back, you must show me a way to get close to the drug lord.
Yep, and now we need to rescue the chieftain's brother. And that's what concerns me. Because naturally, you have to kill a few guards there, but once the firefight starts, you need to keep the brother alive. Yes, everybody's favorite thing in video games, an escort mission. That's why I kind of wished I had a silenced Beretta with me. Because I could actually try and take out maybe some of the patrols I meet here by going behind them and trying to do a quick headshot. Because any patrol we meet, I think they will attack the brother on sight. Which means if I don't manage to kill them, or maybe they don't. We'll see, but if my memory is correct, they do.
spoon.
And the brother runs a predetermined path, so you can't like ask him to wait or follow you while you deal with the guards or soldiers or whatever these guys are, paid army. We're getting close. And I don't remember, do you have extra lives in this mission or do you have to do this in one sitting? Now let's look. 1, 2, 3. Oh bloody hell. I didn't remember that there were this many guys. That guy has an M60. Oh, damn it, this could end badly. I got the Pentagon knife. I do have extra lives, but still, that was very annoying. I can't even see those guys from a distance. I should have picked up the sniper rifle instead. The M60. Damn, now I'm short on ammo. Now I have to traverse. Now let's keep the M60 ready. I don't know if that... I do have to travel all the way from there. Hope these guys, no, they don't shoot you. Thankfully, not all the enemies, if you get detected, automatically see through your disguise. I think it's only the enemies who kill you or open fire at you, but that means that those guys are there at the ready. I didn't want to fire excessively because I was afraid that I might actually hit the brother, but damn, I should have picked up the sniper rifle over there. And that's also one of the problems. The enemies can see further than you. Let's hope. Damn, I wish I had ammo for this. It's a very powerful gun. As you saw. And no. Oh, crap. That's something I didn't want to hear. A helicopter. I don't want to engage in a firefight with a helicopter. Otherwise this goes even... This could go otherwise even badly. Now, how close am I? Very close. Please. And those guys... Who's doing the shooting? Was it that? There's the brother. Ah, I see that guy now. We'll be right back. on, escape. Make a run for it. Now where did he run? Damn, half the armor, half health. And I just have to hope that he doesn't. Now let's go. Yep. Well, they don't actually shoot him. But they still... Oh. Now come on, make a run for it. Could die in here if I'm not careful. Still got a 43% of health, but really, do you have to run past every enemy we encounter? Reload. That was a lucky one. More than lucky. Come on, get up and start running. I got only 30% health. We really have to... Really are gonna run. Really are gonna run past every patrol. 10% health. Someone please help me. Why couldn't you just. Well, I still got one extra life, but still, even with that, I have no more armor. And it takes only one patrol to surprise me. The hardballer is decent, but it's not a great weapon because of the clip size. I wish I had a Desert Eagle or something, but damn, 10% health. Now let's pray for a small miracle. Maybe I should have killed those guys before. Try to do knife them or something. At least they don't shoot this guy, because... Over there, it's not far. It's not far now, just... Carefully take out the guys. Is that the brother? I guess he is. Oh, thank you. I don't... Luck of the draw. But... Now I drop my AK and I drop my M60. So all I have is my handgun now. Which is not all that good. But at least... We completed this mission.
You have been a great friend, stranger. Now I owe you help.
Tell me where I can find this drug lord.
You can cross the river on our river bridge. the other side, you cross the temple yard and go look for the statue of Zietalon. Behind it, you will find a secret underground passage leading to his hideout. But beware, you will be crossing sacred grounds, so do not upset our guard. But find the man who the cocaine heart must. He must expiate for his wrongdoings.
Yes, thank you. And this is the next mission. Yes, you cannot buy now. That's all I have. You cannot buy any more items, so you can only carry what you have. And well, that's about it. Well, onto the mission. But that'll be the next video. So when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, on to mission 6. Now this could be a short mission, but unfortunately, I've locked my armor, so it's only health. But thankfully, there is not that many guards I need to kill to get past the Jaguar. Hopefully, things will go smoothly. But, as always, until then, I'll see you when I see you. Later!